is quiet, except for the echoes of birdsong welcome the night as all prepares to rest. The shaman prepares to be with the forest and to journey beyond the veil into the realm of spirit. He calls upon the elements of earth, air, fire, and water to aid him in his quest. He gives honours to the ancestors of the land, asking them to guide his thoughts. He gives thanks to Mother Earth and Father Sky. He calls to his spirit guides to journey with him into the realms of magic and wonder. He takes his seat beside the fire and, beating a steady rhythm on his drum, falls deep into his trance. They move through the mystic forest, the shade and light shadowing the trees. With senses heightened and movement flowing, they are at one with the land. A figure emerges from the woodland. It is the spirit of the forest. The spirit shaman and his buzzard bow before her, and she acknowledges them. She asks him of his purpose. He tells her that he seeks wisdom and guidance. The spirit of the forest tells him that such wisdom is all around him, if he but chooses to listen. She bids him quieten his mind and listen to the wind in the trees, the flow of the water, and the rustle of the leaves in the undergrowth. She calls to the forest and bids the animals to come. Around them, in the dimness of the wispy dusk, vague shadows gather, gradually taking form. And from the forest, the animals appear to greet the shaman spirit, to dance, to impart their own unique gifts, given with love. With the shaman, her mind showing him how to be, and yet not to be in that place, to hide, yet to see all, to be silent in waiting, the wisdom of watchfulness with patience, the strategy of knowing and keeping your counsel.
Thank you.
swift he darts to cover, being ever watchful. He is a tenacious adversary, a deadly hunter in the night. His gift to the shaman is decisiveness, swiftness of action. He shows the shaman how, with precision of movement, to make the best action and to fear nothing when that is what is needed. Fortresses beneath the ground. She is protection and fierce loyalty, gentle but firm defender unless you bring her to anger. Her gift is one of gentleness and tolerance, but justified retribution if betrayed and hurt. Some say he is the harbinger of doom. Others mention that his news brings comfort to the lost and weary. What news does he bring to the spirit of the shaman? Within his intelligent eyes and knowing glance, is there comfort or confusion? Only in your own mind's eye will you know. This is his gift to you. Approaches the shaman, his steps full of purpose, his bearing noble and majestic, but there is gentleness in his eyes. The shaman spirit bows, acknowledging the power and strength of the king of all the animals. He shows the shaman there is no sin in pride and strength if it is tempered with compassion and love. The stag is gone, melting back into the forest, and the clearing falls silent. Buzzard and shaman approach each other as the time to depart draws near. The shaman and buzzard bow to the spirit of the forest, thanking her for all that she has shown them. She acknowledges them, then graciously departs back to her woodland realm. With one final farewell, the buzzard drifts away into the forest. The shaman spirit dissolves into the mist and returns to the earthly realms. The drum falls silent, his mystic journey over, the shaman muses a while on all that he has experienced. He thinks upon the sacred gifts that have been bestowed upon him. He rises, enriched and empowered, to thank the spirits who have come to him this night, to give gratitude to the ancestors, the elements, to Mother Earth and Father Sky. To all of you, go seek the wisdom of the land beyond the veil and be at one with the spirit of the forest. Feel her beauty within you, in the quietness of nature, in the busy rush of the everyday, she is always there. Let the soul of your inner shaman be always open to her call and the call of your guides, for they have strange knowledge and mystic understanding. Go seek the quietness of the fox, the agility of the stoat, the fierce persistence of the badger, the mystery of the crow, and the authority of the stag. May you journey well and find all that you need. Blessed be.